priest, the magnificent poet. I walk inside a Hindu temple, tripping while falling, transforming to a trailing lotus that disappear like hocus pocus. When it comes to stretching ideas, I do aerobics. To a trailing lotus that disappear like hocus pocus. When it comes to stretching ideas, I do aerobics. So start flexing your joints, cause I won't stop till I'm stretching my point. The art of the rhyme started in the mind. A paradigm shift, sperm hardened to a spine. The spine turned into the caduceus. The two dragons began to looping. I ride to the gates of Anubis. The mind starts to turn different ways like a Rubik's. I could take a topic that's worthless. Modernizing the popular searches just by dropping these verses. I'm a prisoner of the moment, so when I see a pen, I go in. I start my sentence, I hit my bars, that's when it begins. Now my fossils is found in the cosmos. Link with the bones that they found in Morocco. Link with the mic that they found in the Congos. It was guarded by people wearing the ponchos. The burial plot surrounded by broncos. Standing on hind legs, behind it was the cave. The anthropologist stood amazed. This is divine soil, the paranormal. Prime mortal that came through a time portal. To rhyme for you, can't trace my race. From a different time and space. I was never designed from an ape. Was never a primate. I'm from a place called the mind state. Wait, my first nation was called the imagination. In time we became determination. To put substance in the perception of oneness. Spin spiral threads, creating a cosmic spider web. To catch wonders in all planes of dimensions and matter. Countless of information and data. Balance of mental sensations we gathered. The carriers of light through the triple stages of night. Then I blew greatness in the phrases that I write. In the land of Eretz, when the madness entered, only when the father repented and the Sabbath ended. Uh-huh. The land of Admar, but Cain explained to a scribe what happened between him and his brother. When he died, he smirked as he commanded his army to do drills in the dirt. He said, you know what really hurts? After the departure, I really have nothing left. And by the time I'm deceased, I'll probably transform into the angel of death. And re-enter your atmosphere, dragging angels by the hair, fire and brimstone raining from the spheres. Blood and crowns falling while we sit on our horses. And I laugh as I look at my family portrait. I figure I found the first city. And knowing in their heart they showed pity. Who won the rule of earth with me? The god of the garden. The first son of Nod. The brotherhood of the marking. Detach Lamech and Tubal Cain. Kill him, the removal of the brain. The land of cannibals. They mistaken me as an animal. Now mistake me as Hannibal. Thousands of elephants impaled on a fence. Of heaven, dismounted and shaking the gates, I'll be a legend. He turned around, screaming victory to his brethren, which turned into skeletons in seconds. He turned back, his flesh also melted in the face of the omnipresence. No weapon is formed. Kings die, gods live on. Planet we on. So no contest who's the best lyricist. When you rhyme like you're from the futuristic time and period. Also you rhyme like you climbed out of a pyramid. And you shine like you returned from a pilgrimage. Or a shrine like the minds that designed the book of Genesis. And mankind made in our images. When your message like the epic of Gilgamesh. When your imperfection is accepting you're limitless.
Man, heard that, man? Scare me. Scare myself.
For eons, yes, yes, eons and eons.
Eons. So I'm gonna say here, the last Sephiroth.